Our next dal is moth or matki dal, also called Turkish gram. This is a tiny whole dal with brown skin and earthy flavor. They are hard to cook, so soak them for at least 5 hours. Recipes like matki usal, moth kachori, and even kebabs can be made besides regular dal.